hunter. You will assist Maurice with death matters. Find him aboard the sanctuary and come alone. Or with no more than 3 trusted accomplices.
It's got pockets!
A bag up to his den, a human-sized bag. Go see what you can find, Bumpin.
Don't be a stranger unless you're broke. Then strange away.
Ah, you're a terrible negotiator. I'm sure we'll be doing all again.
Hey, what's up?
No,
hold on one second. I gotta change her. My volume's all jacked up. Okay. You wanna say something?
I woke up like 4 times today, and I was like, "All right, cool, it's time to get up." And next thing I knew, I was fucking waking up again.
Oh shit! Pretty tired, huh?
Oh my god. Yeah, I guess. 34 hours without sleep can really kick someone's ass.
Oh, jeez.
The second sleep, really, most Saturday, Sunday, and then I didn't sleep all day Monday. So I guess my body just kind of shut down as soon as I finished watching Fight Club. Oh, that's the thing. Can I ask you about that now? Or are you busy with that?
Yeah. Yeah, you're playing a game. What's up?
Okay, so I don't know if this is even fixable, but I have this disconnect between my audio and my visual. Like, the audio is faster than my visual, but it's not on everything. Like, on Netflix, it's completely and totally normal, but when I try to watch literally anything else, like Hulu or Amazon or anything, the visual stuff just does not keep up with the audio, and it's really fucking annoying.
to, like, you know, hear a sound effect and then watch the sound effect, or to hear them say something and then watch them say that thing. And I have no idea how to fix it. I don't know, like, what the problem could possibly be.
It could just be your audio device drivers. Maybe.
Buy
yeah.
this thing and hold more stuff. You know you want.
Oh, that sounds kind of fucking crazy, actually. Yeah, that's a little weird. I've heard of it being the opposite. Like, when you're just watching a local movie and you just fix it by adjusting the playback. But if you're doing it online, then... Yeah, that's really weird.
Yeah, it's been like this ever since, like, I got the TV. And I don't know if it's the TV or if it's my internet, but...
Oh, it's on your TV? It's on your TV and not your laptop?
Yeah,
that's fucking weird. I have no idea, to be honest with you.
Fuck. That's okay. That's fine.
Yeah, that's way weird. Let's see.
It doesn't do it with, like, my games or anything. It's totally fine. I guess I wouldn't know if it did it with my games. I just use Animal Crossing, and they just talk gibberish, so it doesn't matter.
Oh.
No, because it doesn't do it with Skyrim. Skyrim does it just fine.
So you wouldn't have even noticed with that other game, though?
Yeah, with Animal Crossing, I would have had no idea, but I've played Skyrim recently on it, and Skyrim's just fine. Which is good, because imagine that lag trying to play Skyrim. Like, I hear a giant, and the next thing I know, I'm fucking across the world.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I really... It's been frustrating. It's been like this as long as I've had it, and I try to just... not actually actively watch anything on it because it annoys the shit out of me. I have to have it on in the background if I have it on at all. Which sucks because, like, its entire point is for me to be able to watch things.
Jesus.
Fuck, man. Oh well, I can't fix it, but at least I got to rant about it. Thanks for that. How goes Destiny?
How's what?
How goes Destiny?
I don't know. I'm playing Borderlands.
Oh.
Fucking crazy, right? You'd like this game. It's pretty cool. That's pretty good. I just barely logged on to it.
Yeah, I assumed whatever you logged on to was just barely because I got that mixer notification. Which is totally unrelated to me immediately hopping on Discord.
Right. Let's see, where the hell do I need to go? I'm trying to remember how to use this damn game. There's a guardian system currently disabled. Are you looking at the stream?
No, but I can be.
Yeah, look at the stream real quick, because this thing's called Mayhem Mode, which means, like, you make the game harder for yourself if you've already beat it. So you can, like, you know, get better loot drops and shit like that. But look on the right-hand side at the modifiers, you'll laugh at them.
Give me just a second. My phone is not... very fast. It's an old phone.
But one of the modifiers, it changes like every day. One of the modifiers today is more than okay, boomer. It says grenade damage is increased by 25%. Additionally, all enemies drop grenade ammo when they die. Warning, grenades may be live.
That's amazing. Oh, fuck. I love that. I can't believe you didn't love that I was wearing that shirt on Saturday. Yeah, because, I mean, that was perfect timing. I went and I had to find that shirt under all my clothes, but I was so happy when I found it. big kick energy.
Yeah, this game's fucking hilarious. Like, some of these fucking things are just funny. Yeah, so like if I do Mayhem level 10, it makes it so all enemies have 125 or 12,500% health, shield, and armor.
Jesus fuck.
That's pretty funny. Like, it's ridiculously hard. There's no way I'm gonna fucking.
Yeah, but it's fun to watch you get pissed off at games.
Oh, this game's like, fuck. Well, it's either really easy if you play it like just normal, or it's fucking insane. And I just cranked it all the way up to as insane as it gets.
Oh, God, I love that. That little pink thing, that was beautiful.
What thing?
I don't know what that was. It looked like a monster with its entire face with a grill, a little pink and blue. It was so pretty.
Was it that guy?
Give it a second.
There's like a delay on the stream, huh? Sorry.
Yo, yo, ready to serve.
Yes, it's that guy.
Yeah, so this game's kind of like Destiny, where you have like a super. That's my character's super. You get into fucking mech.
That's awesome. I like the color choices you know. I don't know if you got to pick them, but I like them.
Borderlands Saints.
Is this a one-player game?
The Handsome Jackpot. This game's kind of cool. It's like all cel-shaded, so everything looks like a comic book.
Okay.
Hey, Sugar.
Is this like single-player? I've got a proposition for
you. And then, where is she? There's Moxie.
I found a prize worth winning.
That's my girlfriend. She doesn't know yet, though.
But not just any loot. Handsome Jack's Casino.
I've been there.
You can play her slot machines. Which are kind of funny.
Oh.
I told everyone you're a hero. Don't make me a liar.
She's gorgeous, though. Yeah.
Yeah.
You're always welcome at Moxie's Sugar.
I've seen.
I've tipped her a lot, so well, she's like really nice to me.
Okay.
Dun, 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 dun.
I was going through your Facebook and I saw someone's comment on Obama being a lizard person going to trial.
That's what I was telling you, like, you should read that one. It's fucking funny.
I read that whole thread. That was really fucking weird.
Yeah. I don't know, people are nuts.
I think it's because misinformation has become so easily accessible that people find the first bit of it and just latch onto that because the idea of being wrong is so scary that they'd rather just cling to whatever they first read.
Yeah, but that's fucking crazy shit.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Oh yeah, definitely. Next level crazy. But the more crazy it is, the more superior they feel because obviously only they know the truth. My mom used to sit us down and have us watch conspiracy theories that she believed. Like, it was straight up whole. What's the pyramid? What's it called?
Like the ancient aliens type stuff?
Yeah, that stuff, and it starts with an Illuminati. Straight up Illuminati shit.
Oh.
Yeah, how all our presidents are actually secret royals descended from the Illuminati, how they put chemicals in our water to make us complacent. Yeah, it was some batshit crazy stuff. And of course, me being like 10, I thought it was all true, so I'd go to school where I'd spout that shit off and people thought I was crazy. Oh, fuck. It was a good time. It was great constantly believing in conspiracy theories for years. It took me so long to get out of it. I used to be down that rabbit hole. Thank God she never got me to pyramid schemes.
Maurice was helping someone?
I'm pretty sure pyramid schemes are basically inescapable.
There's got to be some dirt somewhere. Find it, Vault Hunter.
Pyramid schemes are all over the fuck place, but hey, I feed my kids to them, so... Who am I to talk, right? Are you still tired?
Honestly, yeah, I didn't really think I am. I don't know what happened. My whole body just shut down, dude.
I cannot even remember how to get off the fucking ship.
Licking
its wounds after the drubbing we gave him, but I've picked up some scary intel. I'm developing some sort of new weapon. If it's deployed on Promethea, we're toast.
I need to leave the ship I'm on and get onto that, which is Handsome Jack's Casino.
You cut out. What'd you say?
So I need to get off of the ship I'm on and go and get on the Handsome Jack Casino.
Oh, okay.
How the fuck am I? I can't remember how to even fucking do it, and it's kind of pissing me off.
You want me to Google it for you?
Come on. Was it this? No. No, god damn it. Ugh. I'm remembering why I quit playing this game now. Well, plus this game's like designed for co-op and shit. Nobody else. I don't know. Like right now, I'm playing with some dude named Hanmyo. Kind of like okay, you know, like you just get random people in your game rather than anybody you fucking give a shit about.
I mean, are you able to play with people you give a shit about?
See, so this has let me fast travel to here, which I don't need because I'm already fucking on this ship.
Just
the travel mechanics on this game are just not designed very well. God, my stream is running like shit.
It really is.
20 fucking frames a second? Wow, I'm gonna shut that off. That's not even worth fucking streaming.